We're very excited to talk to Mr. Wu Hongbo this morning. Thank you so much, Mr. Wu, for taking the time to speak with DESA News.
Well, good morning, Helen. And it's a good time to sum up what we've been doing so far.
2014 was a very busy year for UN DESA. Can you share with the readers of DESA News some of the main accomplishments gained within the areas of social, economic, and sustainable development?
Well, it's a very interesting year. I may sum up the whole year with three words: critical, busy, and fruitful. Because this is the year the member states have been preparing for the post-2015 development agenda. There are two important achievements. One is the Open Working Group on Sustainable Development Goals. They were successful and they came up with 17 goals and 169 targets. Many member states thought that was not possible, but they made impossible a possible with the support of the DESA colleagues. And secondly is the Intergovernmental Committee of Financial Experts. They came up with more than 150 policy recommendations, and their efforts were commended by the General Assembly and also the member states. By being busy, I could just give you some examples. For instance, this year, we helped to organize a third international conference on the small island developing states, or conference on SIDS. That was a resounding success, and it was welcomed, well received by international community and the member states, in particular the SIDS. And the conference produced a very solid and very meaningful input to the post-2015 development process. We held the high-level session in the General Assembly on the follow-up of the program of actions of the Conference on Population and Development. And also we had a special session on the Conference on Indigenous Peoples. And these were well received by people from international community and the member states as well. We are doing a lot of our routine work, and we continue to publish high quality analysis on the world economic situation and also on the implementation of MDGs. We worked very hard to promote forest management and also forest economy. Next year will be important for the United Nations Forum on Forest, because the member states will make decision to renew the mandate. And we also have very important mandates to strengthen governance. We actually cover a quite extensive area, for instance, e-governance, the public administration, and internet governance. I would like to say the Division of Statistics, they are not only doing their work, but also supporting the high-level advisory group on data revolution. All in all, this year has been critical for the preparation of post-2015. This year has been busy because each and every division is delivering fantastically, and the results have been very impressive. And this year, being fruitful, is not only for one division, but each and every division, the whole department.
2015 is expected to be a historic year for global sustainable development, and DESA is playing a leading role in these efforts. What do you hope will be some of the major achievements gained during 2015?
Ellen, you're absolutely right by using the word historic or historical. And because next year is the year of the 70th birthday of United Nations, it has been decided by the General Assembly to hold summit in September next year. And there will be three things mainly on the agenda. Number one, to celebrate the birthday of this international organization. Second, to wind up the implementation of Millennium Development Goals, known as MDGs. Thirdly, that is more important of all, to officially launch the post-2015 development agenda. Our department are given the responsibility to support that process. We all know the last mile is always the difficult one. So the last dash to the finish line would be very challenging. Instead of normally one division supporting the process, we have three divisions. And secondly, as I mentioned, financing for development is very important. And the General Assembly also decided to organize a third international conference on financing for development, which will take place in July in Ethiopia next year. And I'm honored to be the Secretary General of this conference, and one of our division is supporting directly the preparations. This is the first time in human history that development covers three dimensions: economic, social, and environmental. What we want, what will be the end results? Of course, this is to be decided by member states, but our professional knowledge, our advice, our support are indispensable. And I would like to say we will be very busy, at least in the first 9 months next year, but we'll be successful. And I'm confident because the professionalism, the hard work, the team spirit demonstrated by my colleagues in this department gave me strength, gave me confidence.
Thank you so much, Mr. Wu, for taking the time to speak with DESA News today. And we look forward to a busy 2015 ahead.
Thanks.